So, as you can see here, we fully installed the dresser and installed all the drawers. But if you look really closely at the cracks, you can tell that there's slightly high, it goes slightly up here, and we want to level out the cracks. So in order to level the drawers, we have regulation screws on the inside. So the first thing you're going to do is unclip the plastic clip here so that you can slightly lift the drawer up and access this screw. We're going to turn it down a few notches so the drawer comes down, clip the screw back in, and there you go.